Good evening, basketball fans. Cuyahoga Community College President Dr. Michael Baskin and Metro Campus President Dr. Denise McCoy would like to welcome you to tonight's game, an OCCAC matchup as the visiting Chargers of Edison State will take on your Triceratops. Edison State comes into today's contest with an 11-13 overall record and 7-6 in conference play. Let's meet your starting five for the Chargers. Starting forward, number 0, Gideon McDonald. Starting guard, number 3, Abdullah Jalal. Starting guard, number 4, Caleb Abuico. Starting forward, number 10, Jesse Dixon. And starting at forward, number 33, A.J. Hudson. The head coach is Kyle Vanover, assisted by Mark Mustachi and Craig Machino. Now let's meet your starting lineup for your Triceratops. The Tops come into tonight's contest at 27 overall, 94 in the conference. Here's your starting lineup for your Triceratops. Starting guard, 6'1" sophomore on the main field, number 1, Donovan Coffey. Starting guard, a 6'1" sophomore from Cleveland, Ohio, Marcus Vasquez. Starting guard, a sophomore out of Cleveland, Ohio, 6 foot, number 3, McNeil. Starting at the wing, a 6'3" freshman out of Cleveland, number 10, Devontae Green. And starting at forward, a 6'6" freshman out of Mansfield, number 55, Howard Jeffries. Tonight's officials are Tim Buschner, Danny Bermudez, and Marcus Jones. Reminder, today's game is being live streamed on the Chauncey YouTube channel and can be found on the athletics webpage at athletics.chauncey.edu. Chauncey will be back at home again on Saturday afternoon with a 1 p.m. tip time with Terra State here at the Metro Gymnasium.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh! Thank you. Yeah.